and rock type, these are the remnants of a massive and continuous fold belt. Now scattered across the southern hemisphere, they may provide clues as to what happened when the Gondwana supercontinent collapsed.